The stealth build in 7 Days to Die is absolutely amazing. The sneak attack damage bonuses you receive can pretty much one-shot almost every zombie jerk in the game. It is absolutely amazing.
See a zombie through the door. Time to shoot it in the eye. Ninja Death Angel. The zombies will die. I'm a hidden strike master with maxed up parkour. I strike from the shadows. No fucking shadows. So I will sneak and stealth build here. I can nearly disappear. You won't know why I'm here. I've got my machine. Deep cuts, flurry of blows. Silence the sound, and compound crossroads. Don't want you to notice when I come around. I strike from the shadows, the more fucking shadows. I will sneak, stealth build hero. I can nearly disappear. You won't know I'm here. Stealth-built hero. I can nearly disappear.